the world champion German, Francesco Friedrich, in the green.
Barely.
Stays there. Silver medal at worst now for Friedrich. One hundredth of a second in this, Canada and Germany. Great racing at the Olympic Sliding Centre. 300th of a second now.
It's going in the right direction.
1:39. That's a good speed. Still in the green. And the time is the same. We've got two gold medals.
No way.
We have got a tie. A tie at the Olympic Sliding Centre. This is amazing.
That is unbelievable.
Justin Cripps and Francesco Friedrich. Germany slips behind the United States by over a tenth of a second. This is the crucial part of the course and a really good line. A really good line from Monica through there. The clock comes back towards her, but still the deficit, not much now. What about the speed? She needs 1:36. She's got 1:37 and a half. The white will turn green surely for Germany. Hits the line, and yes, they are dizzy heights. Mariama Amanka's first time on top of the podium is as an Olympic champion.
He's driving great lines and has clearly figured out all the ins and outs of this track. Perfect out of nine.
And extending the margin. He's had the three fastest times and this will probably be the same. Francesco Friedrich, already a gold medal. Little contact there, but he gets it home. That is bobsleigh brilliance from Francesco Friedrich. Only five men have done what he has just achieved. Gold in both the two-man and the four-man at the same Olympic Games.